hung under the crime scene tape and led to safety by security officials. No more school today. Classrooms now the province of detectives. Shortly after 9:30, a gunman dressed in black combat gear entered the school and started shooting in all directions. There was no warning, no clear motive, but many students are among the dead.
Natürlich sind im Moment unsere Gedanken vordergründig und ganz intensiv bei den Eltern.
Of course, our thoughts are particularly with the parents, says the police chief. I've looked into some of their eyes, and it's hard to keep your composure. Specialist armed officers quickly joined the search for the attacker, a 17-year-old who was once a student at the school. Spotters took to the skies. Then news that the suspect had hijacked a vehicle and driven to this supermarket car park. Police tracked him down. A shootout ensued during which the gunman was killed. The German Chancellor, in a brief statement, summed up the sentiment of a nation.
Ich bin wie alle Menschen in Deutschland entsetzt.
I am, like everyone in Germany, appalled, aghast and stunned at what happened today at the Albertville School in Winnenden. It is incomprehensible that in just seconds schoolchildren and teachers were killed in an appalling crime, that innocent bystanders lost their lives. It is hard to put into words what has happened today, but of course our sympathies are with the families of the victims.
There are many questions left unanswered about school security, about access to firearms, and about a young man filled with hatred who cut short so many innocent lives. Rachel Harvey, BBC News.
Several people died at this German secondary school when a gunman went on a rampage. Police said at least 10 people were killed and numerous were injured at the Albertville Realschule. A police spokesman said they had to assume the death toll would be in double digits. German media reports said the gunman was dressed in black combat gear and was a former student at the school. He then fled the scene in Winnenden, a town with 27,000 residents near Stuttgart in southwestern Germany. The incident came just hours after a gunman killed at least 10 people in a shooting spree and car chase in southern Alabama in the United States. Germany has suffered several school shootings in the past few years. The worst was in April 2002, when a gunman killed 17 people, including himself, in the eastern city of Erfurt. Joanna Partridge, Reuters.